back to the basket. Now puts it on the floor once. Holds it high over his head. Bounces it out to Averett. Shot clock at 5. Averett to the left baseline. Floater with a right hand up and good from 8 feet out.
UAB can get going offensively, which I think they will. They're going to be in good shape because Utah Valley in the first 10 minutes, I can tell they really struggled to score.
Lob from Bryant to Lovin in the alley-oop slam. Spinning in the lane, little 8-foot jumper up and good. Jamison Overton has his first two of the night, 12-9. The Blazers' run comes to an end.
Got to get into a rhythm. If they can get into a good rhythm at the offensive end, then this game's going to, I think, be blown wide open.
Dump down underneath to Butler, across the paint to Gay for another slam.
Goals to score the ball. UAB's played really good defense.
To shoot, Washington slides left, keeps the dribble alive, looks to penetrate now, got nearly tied up. He will scoop it off the glass and in.
Wow.
Peels back out, sends it to Washington at the center circle. 5 to shoot, Washington creeps forward, launches an NBA three and hits it.
Wow, not great offense there, but a great three-point shot.
Up to Washington, turns, shoots another NBA three, and hits another one.
Don't let this kid get going. He's got a little swagger. He's got the ultimate green light, and he's got tremendous confidence.
Neath to Olojapoka, out to Jardine. Up top, Hobson swings it right side. Averett, high arcing three, up and good.
Well, I'm going to tell you, 2-3 zone.
Bryant takes the inbounds into the front court. Between the rings. Scooty, free throw line, drives, floats, lays it in for two.
Kind of a flat ball screen on top, giving him room, David, to go downhill.
At the other end, Jardine with a three left of the circle, and he has his second of the night. And the long rebound, pushes into the front court, down the lane he goes. He will lay it up, got it blocked, played by Averett. Outlet pass to Washington, behind the D at the other end, he'll lay it up for two. For the wheel, Olojapoka's got it. Nearly drugged the pivot foot, gives it up to Jardine. Head fake, dribble drive, run into the bucket, left-hand scoop shot off the window and good. End off, tried to anyway to Averett, finally gets it to him. He'll dribble, free throw line, leaner from 10 feet, partially blocked. Morley's got it, puts it up and in and draws the foul.
As the game has progressed.
Morley misses the free throw. Bryant at the other end, cut off in the paint, spinning, double-teamed across the paint to Butler, lays it up and in.
Nice pass.
And a quick timeout taken by Robert Eason. Three, they've outscored the Blazers by 18 here in the second half. Washington dribbled it off his foot, picked up by Bryant, going the other way. Scooty, uncontested, will lay it up and in. And that, unfortunately, will do it. Robert Eason, Mark Madsen. Shake hands.